What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Bondro Gaming Channel. Welcome to Another Crab's Treasure, aka Crab Soul. This game is basically just like Dark Souls, Elden Ring, anything of those Souls game, basically, where it's a very hard game based on skills and dodging and everything like that. But this time, you're a crab. Celebration crab. Crab gift right here. Crab. Oh, I seen some part gameplay of this game already from one of my YouTubers I tend to watch. Puffer Plays, Big Puffer. If you guys already know him, no doubt you already do. He's one of my favorite YouTubers. So I saw him play it on his Puffer Play channel, and it caught my interest a lot. So I kind of do know a lot of the beginning part of this game. But then after that, everything I will not know. So let's go ahead and hop into it. Neo Cascadia documentary illustration.
What word comes to mind when you think of the earth? For some, that word might be beautiful.
I do not think that.
Others might say the world is hateful or evil.
Yeah, go ahead.
Unstable.
That's
or
true.
Full of shit.
Yes. Someone said
the
it.
The word that best describes our world is resilient.
Against
the odds,
not by global warming point of view.
Again, creatures adapt to make the most of their given environment. Some learn to feed on others, stealing their vitality for their own.
Evolution and
some,
you know,
become scavengers,
the food of life,
living off what strangers leave behind.
That's sad.
Still, as we will soon see.
That's why you don't fucking throw trash away.
Would
recycle, people.
To be simply left alone.
Another crab treasure. Woo! Yeah! Crab gift here. I forgot your name. Hey!
Go away! No one's home!
Sir, please open up.
Lone shark. The worst thing ever.
Oh, you're not a bird.
Sir,
it's a shark.
Are you the owner of this residence?
You mean my shell? Yeah, it's mine.
Aw, krill.
You
look like
a
Timmy to me.
I represent the Royal Duchy of Slack.
Damn, the shell's about to break.
Which has recently annexed the territory surrounding and including this tide pool. I'm here to inform you that you have outstanding taxes that date back and upwards of 10 tides. If you are presently
Define
unable
tides.
To pay this balance, the Duchy will claim your home until you...
Hold on, I've got some questions.
Look.
First of all, what's a duchy?
Look, if you're gonna
also,
ask about taxes.
Taxes?
Okay.
Look, same here.
So
high school failed me with
this
information as well.
And she puts a lot of effort into keeping it safe. So everyone who benefits from that has to abide by her rules and pay up once per tide.
There's
what's
so
a tide?
Plenty of birds here. I don't know if it's really safe.
Look, kid, I don't have time to argue political nuances here. I've got a lot of tax evaders to get through. You gotta pay up right now, or I'm gonna have to repo your property. Got it?
I don't think that's pretty legal.
Okay, I think I've got a hard kelp or two around here somewhere.
Crab, look at us. Oh, you're adorable. Look at us. Oh. Whoa, crab. Oh, that's B is the row. Nice. Can I jump? I don't think I can jump yet. Take. Found your stash of heart kelp. Everyone loves these delicious heart kelp pods, so they're often used for trading. Eating just one of these makes you feel restored. Okay. Hopefully, this is enough for taxes. Yeah, I'm gonna try my best to, like, you know, voice act for these characters. Hey, I know this isn't much, but... What is this? They're heart kelp pods. Don't tell me you don't even like heart kelp. Hope you're joking. No one uses these dumb things at money anymore. Those should move to this trash standard now. Trash, you got it? Trash? So like no pearls either? No shiny pirate coins? That's right. None of that crap. So you better find some bread clips or some sauce packet back there. I'm losing my darn patience. Look, if you just give me a couple more tides. Alright, I heard enough. Say goodbye to your shell, idiot. Wait. Hey, look on my shell. You. Oh, crab. Oh, man. I don't destroy my voice by doing this. Hey, you! Get the fuck back over here. Oh, this is sprinting. Hear my shout! Okay, so we're now... Alright, tapping B, rolling, and then holding down B is to run. Okay, cool. Hear my shout, bitch. I'll fucking make you choke on something. I don't know. I'll make you choke on these rat copes. Or heart copes. Why I say rat cope? You can't do this to me, man! How am I supposed to stay safe from all the birds and stuff around here? Not my problem. You want your shell back? You better get a job and pay up. I hear they're always hiring the reef.
The reef isn't super busy there. I don't want to talk to people.
Bro, you just like me for real. Again, not my problem. I don't care where you get the trash, but I'm keeping this until you do. See you later.
Hold. Crab.
Let's go after this fucker. That's like, I hope you know that high-pitched voice is like my little Timmy voice. I don't know. It's a voice I use for little Timmy. Or, you know, everyone has like a little Timmy voice where there's like a high-pitched voice. A whole day to swim. Okay. Oh, man. So I kind of know some basics of this game, like you can climb, pick up all those things. Red claw. A small chunk of plastic in the shape of a crab claw. Maybe it has some value. Trade it in for 250 microplastic. Okay, cool. Hello, fellow crab.
Oh, hey, it's another crab. Excuse me, sir. Did you see a really tall shark passing by carrying a super awesome dope looking shell?
Work.
That's not what I'm trying to do. That's what I gotta catch up with.
Worthless.
Holy crap, what's wrong with your eyes? Have you been sleeping enough? Oh god, get away from me!
Oh, what the fuck is going on? Oh yeah, we're getting chased. I forgot, there's a chasing here. Who? Try to catch up with me, nerds. I know I already dodged already. Skills! Oh, I got hit. Gotta get out of here. Go. Ooh. Nerds. Can't catch up with me now.
Jeez, I think I lost him. I knew the ocean could be sketchy, but I had no idea it was this bad. I guess it couldn't hurt to have a way to defend myself. This thing seemed like it could do a little damage. If anyone else attacked me, I guess I'd poke him with a pokey bit. Might as well get this bad boy a few practice swings.
Found a rusty fork. Press RB to swing the fork. Okay, cool. There's something shiny up there. Okay. Let me see. Can I get up there? Dang. Nope, I don't think I could be able to make it. Alright, let's get moving. Focusing on enemies. Press R stick to focus on enemy, keeping the camera locked to them. This is really useful for fighting, so don't forget about it. The lock-on feature. I can't get that? No. No, this can't be... This is bullshit. No. Why? I'm so upset by this. Game's unplayable. Dodging attack. Tap B right as an enemy attacks to dodge out of the way. The timing takes some practice, but dodging successfully can avoid most damage. Okay. Alright, let's do this shit. I played Dark Souls game before. I played Elden Ring. I'm never on the channel. Unless you guys want to see me do it. I never beat Elden Ring, mostly because I just got lost and I couldn't know where to go. So yeah, I never beat Elden Ring, but I have played it, so... I do kind of know how to do, like, you know, rolling and dodging and... sort of parrying. I'm not great at parrying. Oh, what's this? That's something. Oh, but we're supposed to come up here eventually.
Whoa, what's that thing? The currents are getting warm close to this little platform. It's kind of comfy. Maybe I could rest my hair for a little while.
And here's our campfire, or whatever this is. The shell, as I remember the shell. Moon snail shell found. Why is that so... Sound like a tongue twister. Tusty's glowing current to restore a long forgotten moon snail shell, which you can use, which you can rest in to restore your health. If you're slain, you arrive at the last one you say that, so be sure to activate everyone you can. Yep, these are like the little campgrounds or fire pits that you go to rest up. Exit. Okay, let's go. Come on, crew.
There you are!
Wow, you're awful persistent. I think I've been pretty clear with you, kid. This show is the property of the Duchess now. If you want it back, take it up with her, not me. My work here is done.
Come on, man, there's gotta be something I can do.
Yeah, now that you mention it, I can think of something. You can lick my freaking ventral fins and stop bothering me. Bahahaha, later, kid.
Ah, this guy.
Let's go. The shallows.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't see your type leaving the tide pool often. Too often.
Yeah, well, I don't have a choice. Can you tell me what's going on here? I heard there's like a duchess in charge now.
Yep, sir. It's a real piece of work. Takes all my hard-earned microplastic every tide just for existing around here. And what do I see for it? Nothing. Just keep building up her castle and hire more soldiers to defend it.
Oh, cool. That's cool. Where can I find her? I think she has something on mind.
Pal, just look around for a moment and you probably figure it out. Or did you miss that huge castle in the distance?
Oh, great. I'll head over there. Hopefully she can get rid of my taxes for me.
Oh, I see how that is now, kid. You're some kind of freeloader, are you? But you think you could skirt your taxes while the rest of us keep the society together, do you?
You just said...
You hermit crabs are all the same. We're in that show the rest of us work hard to create with our own mantles. You ought to have to stay in your tide pool, small fry.
Hey, I never did anything to you, man.
Yeah, well, how about I do something to you? Oh, what the fuck? Hey. Ooh.
Get shit on.
Why does everyone in this place try to kill me? This shot doesn't even fit! Alright, calm down, Krill. This is the most dangerous situation you've been in since seagull breeding season. But all you gotta do is make it to that castle like the root snail said. It sounds like that duchess controlled the taxes around here, so I bet the shark took my shell to her. I'm sure once I tell her what's going on, this could all be resolved and I could go right back to sleep.
Aw. Poor buddy. Yeah, why did I be disturbed by his ape? Fucking damn fucking shark, dude. Something shiny is over here. The shinies always bring me to something. Die, fish. Don't let me make you into sushi. I had sushi the other day, so I might fall on sushi right now. Be colas. There's a bunch of fish hooks up there. Remember the SpongeBob show, guys. Do not trust the fish hooks. I bet they one-shot you in this game. Oh, there's a lot of people up there. There's a lot of shiny stuff up here, too. Okay, let's get the shiny stuff. Get the shiny stuff! Bloodstar limb. A severe limb of a Bloodstar, easily regenerated by the host creature. Click for... to increase your vitality. Oof, almost got hit. Oh. Oh, you think I'm bad? Oh, I'm good at this game. Look. I'm good at crab shells.
Oh, yo, back it up. Ooh. I got hit. Oh, no, I two-shot them. Nice, 2-for-1 kill. Easy, GG, easy. I'm just so much better. So much better. Are they like dogs or something? They're like barking. Yeah, they like barking, like they're like dogfish or something. And they're a bear claw, nice. Listen, buddy, you really thought you had a chance. You're just trash. Do a shell. Comedy. Oh, fuck. Ooh, ooh. I died. Oh, I died. Oh, great. I actually fucking died. I died to 2 crabs. My bad. My bad. I thought I pressed out there. You died when you are saying you drop all your microplastics and your shell if you had one in the spot where you died. Be careful when you go to pick them up. If you die again while they're still on the ground, they'll be lost forever. So do not die again. Practically the moral of the story. I forgot I should like fucking run. And I'm assuming when you die or go rest at the camping spot, like you go, like all the enemies will respawn, I'm assuming. What the fuck was that? Oh, crap. Songs are nice though. This is a nice OST. Very chill. Okay. Bye. Excuse me. I'm just going to pick up myself. Man. You fucking get a chance. Bam. Ooh. You thought. Trash, kid. Trash. You're bad. I didn't die to you before. I don't know what these are for, but... Okay. I think there's somebody up there. Hi there, sweetie.
Oh, hello, ma'am.
How did the Duchess find you this day?
Pretty bad. My cell got stolen. And I gotta talk to someone called the Duchess about something called taxes.
Oh, dear. I don't envy you, sweetie. The Duchess isn't known for her willingness to negotiate. But I have faith in you, sweetie. I know you have your head attached. I know you'll keep your head attached. My bad. I can't read. I don't know why. Hello, Wanderer. Haven't you seen you before in the town? Haven't seen you in the town before. I really cannot read. On your way to offer tribute to the lovely Duchess, I suppose?
I guess, maybe.
Well, take it from me. The more you can suck up to the Duchess, the better your life in the sack type will be. As I always said, a happy habitat needs a happy autocrat. This is another safe point. Nice, nice, nice. I'm not reading that name again. So it's like very hard to read. I should probably rest in it to get my safe point, huh? Microplastic and leveling up. The power presents in Moon Snail Cell will always allow you to purge microplastic from yourself, gaining strength in the process. However, certain folks might be interested in trading you for your extra microplastic, so you might want to consider saving some. Alright. I'm a man who likes to do damage. Heck yeah. Fucking love doing more damage. If you're not doing damage, then you're not killing the enemy quicker. The best defense is the best offense. Ash Ketchum from Pokemon from that one episode. I don't know which one. Idiot, you can't get up to me. You can't get up to me. Oh shit, she's up here. I fell. I killed her though. Killed him. Oh look, Radcope. Or Heart. I keep saying Radcope because I play Fallout 76 way too much. I'm so sorry if anyone... It's like wondering what Radcope is. It's like a thing. A barb hook. A weapon designed to reel in a prey at long distance in combination with a sturdy piece of string. Even massive target might be drawn in if struck at a weak point. What does that even mean? Can I change it then? Harvest.
You cannot carry more health kelpods, so I can only carry 3 of them. Okay. Alright, nice to know. Let's go talk to the Duchess, I guess. Howdy doody, good neighbor. Ho, trespasser. By the order of the Duchess, all suspicious characters are debarred from Stacktide.
Suspicious? I thought it looked pretty harmless. Downright adorable, huggable even.
Perhaps you're trolling the truth, vagrant, but I shall ne'er grant this low entry twixt these mighty gates whilst thy loin remain ungirded.
Excuse me?
Dude, take a hit. She's saying you're naked.
Oh, yeah, I guess I hadn't thought about that. Is that important these days? I feel like society really moved on without me while I've been practicing self-care.
Sir, seem like it, dude. The Duchess would have our head if we let you in wearing nothing but a rag. Fret not, little crustacean. Nearby to the east leath of a repository laden with the complimentary garment tree.
Face the gate and turn right, dude, and you'll find a charity center where you can get something to wear. Our captain is stationed there right now, I think. Great guy, he'll get you sorted.
Sound cool, and then you let me in?
Assuming nothing sketchy comes up in your background check, sure. We get background checks in here? Holy shit. I'm not gonna pass it. I'll let you pass, but don't distract our soldier too much. We gotta train hard to keep the enemy at bay. Or at golf, or a cove, or straight, whatever they come from. I don't know why I'm not reading today. My damn cross-eyed, my damn eye, I think even my eye checks, I think. Is there anything in here that I need, or, you know what, I really don't want to talk to these fuckers, honestly. Alright, bye. Let's go talk to this, captain. Man, the song's going nice right here, so chill. And then you realize it's a Dark Souls game, so you can't be really chill about it, huh? There's like another... Also, I know about Super Assist Mode, this Assist Mode, and where you can get a fucking gun. Yeah, no, it's not happening. Sorry. Not gonna happen. Alright, I got this crap. Try to sneak up on me. Ambush me. Hey. Another breath ball. Nice. Okay. I have like pressed down on my up arrow really badly.
Ooh.
The fizzle machine. Let your dream fizzle. Fizzle sweet nothing. Wait, why is there like a dead crab up there? You see that? Wait, you good over here? Oh, you're fucking dead. You're actually legit fucking dead. Okay. Oh, and you're dead too. I passed your dead body and I didn't even notice you. Soda can. We got options here. We got purple. We got pink. We got green, we got 2 more greens. You know what, let's go with purple. I think purple will be a nice color for us, you know?
Phew, now I can get in to see the Duchess. This show chef like heck compared to the mine. Who even made this thing?
Humanity. Found a weird metal shell. Press and hold left bumper to hide inside your shell. Wearing a shell reduced damage taking. Hiding in it would divert all damage to your cell health. Okay. Let's go. Oh shit.
Oh crab, I'm sorry. Was I supposed to grab a ticket?
You think yourself above the law! But the law is not so easily outwitted.
What? What?
I'm really sorry. I'll go to the back of the line, okay?
You should be so lucky. I'll have your head like I have these other worthless law breakers.
Hey. Okay. Now we're in it. This is the first boss battle. Alright, let's do this. Okay, I didn't get hit by that. Ooh. Ooh, fucking hell. Oh. Ooh. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. I you know what, I think I overestimate this game. Fuck. Alright, let's go. Ah shit. Unblockable attack. Some attacks are unblockable aggro attack. Signaled by the aggro symbol to appear above Krill. When you see it, be sure to dodge, run, or jump out of the way. Okay. Ooh. I don't have any more health, so... Okay. Damn it! I thought I blocked it with a shield. Oh fuck. Ooh. Okay, get another shell, get another shell. Ooh! Ooh! Ah! Come on. Ooh! Alright, you're gonna charge again? Ooh. Okay. Ooh! Okay, I almost got grabbed right there. Come on, motherfucker. Come at me. Ooh. You gonna charge again? Got him! Let's go! GG's. Easy. 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 Spin on his ass. Spin. 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 Spin on his ass. Easy.
That was self-defense, right? They gotta be self-defense. Anyone would agree. You can't handle that crazy guy. What was I supposed to do? Shuck, shuck, shuck. Okay. Play it cool. Take a deep breath. If anyone asks, he just tripped and broke his legs. And landed on the sword.
It'll be alright, Timmy. Krill. Sorry. I didn't mean to call you Timmy.
You're Timmy the Krill. How about that? Timmy Krill.
Krill Timmy the Hermit Crab. There we go. Guess we should pick up a new shell or something. Can I pick up a new shell? Oh, all the shells are gone. And we go back to the nice calming music, man. Oh gosh, I love this music. Is this like a water bottle or like it's a full? It looks like it's filled with water, isn't it? It'd be weird. Just like a water bottle full of water just underground. Oh, look, another shell. Okay, cool. Man, this song's so good. Like, I'm like bobbing my head to it right now. What are you? Oh yeah, it's glowing eyes. Come on, bitch. Let's do it then. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, gosh. Come on, bitch. Ooh, come on, bitch. Dodge your sack. Ooh, fuck, you broke my shield. Fuck. Shit. Ooh. Fuck, oh shit, he launched. Damn. Motherfucker. This is my old one. Oh no, this is a new one. Nice. Get my fucking crap stuff back. Yep, crap, real for real. Nah, he ain't on that side. Get this fucker here first. Alright, there we go. Let's go, bitch. Let's go.
Let's go, bitch. Ooh. My shell's about to break. Okay. Let's go, bitch. Oh, perfect parry right there. Let's do this. Shit on. He thought. Fucking trash, kid. I love talking shit. I don't know if anyone knows, but I just like defeating my enemies and talk a lot of shit for no reason. Alrighty. Well, we beat that crab. You can't get me. You can't get me, bitch. Oh, shit. He almost got me. Oh, skills. Ooh. Yahoo. Woohoo. Bye, nerds. Oh, there's something blue up there. Fuck, I gotta go through there. Ooh! You miss. Back off! Rumble comp. Oh, fuck you. Then I guess it's. Oh, you peach. Ooh, you really. I guess we gotta go throw down again. Let's go. Alright, let's do this. Bye. Oh, you gonna come down here? You gonna come down here, buddy? Ooh. You coming down here, bud? Come down here. You can't reach me. Look, stop messing with me, people. I'm just gonna go talk to the Duchess. We're gonna be best friends. All right. We're gonna be the best of friends. Because if not, I'm most likely gonna have to kill her. I'm sorry, but it's either she becomes my friend. Or she dies. It is a fair negotiation. Alright, let's go talk to her. What's over there? It is a broken can. Okay. Wasting my time. Oh, the good song. Bang on. Hold on. You return, exhibitionist, or whatever. You draped the popularity, no less. I trust you spoke with the captain?
The captain? Funny, I must have missed him.
I missed him, huh? Well, that's pretty weird, dude. Whatever, you're not nude anymore, and that's what counts. Hark! A weary vagabond doth grace our gates. Pray I wouldn't see them part four open the gate, Nate. You got it.
Hey, I feel like there's an awful lot of violence around here. I thought the whole point of Duchess was to make things safe.
Go tell her about it, kid. See how quickly you get kicked back to the tide pool. Okay. We will go tell her about it, alright? We're gonna make sure she just knows. The captain takes his job very seriously and expects us the same all of us. We've been doing drills non-stop since tide. Well, look, dude, I really did not ask at all, for reals. That's crazy, I really didn't care. I guess we'll go over here. The sculpture around here can be hit or miss, but I kind of dig this one. But this is a shovel. Ha! Dig! Did you... I don't know what you want this up with. I don't know what you want up this tower, but there's no chance, Hatchling. Don't you have more pressing matter to get inside? There's a line? Fuck no, I'm the main character. I'm calling the line. Hey! Where do you think you're going, chum?
I'm gonna go see this Duchess lady.
Oh yeah? You're just gonna walk in and see the Duchess, huh? What do you think we're all standing around for? A tour? Come back for the... Actually, due to the gap in her schedule, Irish Royal Dutch is receiving the walk-ins for the next 15 minutes. Wait, huh?
Oh, neat! Oh, head on in, then.
Thank you. See, we're main character. Oh gosh, she's ugly. This is the Duchess?
Speak.
Oh, you got words.
Yes, ma'am. I recently had my shell taken away, and I was wondering if there's any way we could work out some sort of a...
Do you like my castle, little hermit?
It's too much sand for my taste.
Castle? Oh, it's pretty neat, I guess.
Nah, not really. I mean, it's to be honest with her.
You guess?
Oh, what, you got a problem with that, huh?
A lot of work went into this place, you know?
I didn't ask.
Work made possible by generous contributions from citizens like yourself.
Don't care.
And it was worth it, don't you think?
No, it wasn't.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
That's gross. Stop, man.
Look, I can find another way to pay my taxes, but for now, I'd really just like to...
Even more gorgeous than the coral reefs, wouldn't you say?
Shut up about this stupid
I've
fucking place.
I've never been to... I mean, yeah, absolutely. The reefs are super overrated. Everyone says so.
Oh. Perhaps we can work out a deal, little hermit. But first, I'll need something from you.
And of course, everyone wants something.
My castle still lacks a certain panache, pizzazz, flair.
Pizza? You want pizza?
Je ne sais quoi. A platoon went out on my behalf to recover something shiny and gorgeous from the cave to the west. But those buffoons haven't reported in since. Such incompetence. Climb the Western Tower to begin your journey to the cave. Then catch up with my platoon and help recover something worthy of my beauty.
Shut up, Crab.
Return to me with trinket in claw, and we can speak of delaying your tax payments for no longer than 2 calendar tides.
What is tides?
Okay,
what is the time
you.
Of a tide?
I won't let you down. I'll get you.
I don't know if this is actual time or something.
Oh yeah, I also wanted to mention the crazy murderous crabs outside trying to...
Be gone, little hermit. I tire of you.
Yes, ma'am!
We could kill her right now. We could fucking do it. No one will notice. No one will care. Alright, we'll be freeing them from taxes. They took your home. They basically taxed. They just took your representation. Alright, I guess I could let you in if you're on the Duchess approved mission. I really don't want you to see the mess back here. Just find what you need and skedaddle, okay? And please don't tell anyone. I have the cleanup. I have a cleanup soon, promise. I'm gonna tell Duchess and then kill her. And then have her kill you and then kill Duchess. How about that? Grape jelly and mozzarella. What in the goddamn? Alright, let's climb up this. This is where you get the grappling hook. Get climbing, little crab. This room was supposed to be cleaned up like 2 tides ago. First the urchin spilled blocking the west tower, now this. No way I'll be able to meet up with my platoon in time. I really want to impress the Duchess. Why? We're not really missing out, honestly, dude. I'll play it safe. Ooh. Ah! Found some old string. Hold left trigger to aim at a fish hook, then release the grapple towards it. Okay, thank you. I swear to God, if this isn't butter, I'm seriously going to lose it. The original. Fucking love all these references. Sulfur. What the fuck? Cheesy gun, toasted snack cracker, sulfur. The snacks have fire backs.
Is there stuff on here back here? Oh no, everything else in the back is gone. Wait, what does it say? Be the first step into evolving closer to your true form. Submit to the catchization that comes from e-cigarette. They'll lower your life expectancy by 3 hours and 40 minutes each. But hey, you'll be one step closer to evolutionary bliss. What's this? Cheddar cheese and mayo?
That is fucking disgusting.
What is... No, let's go. Oh, what's this? Oh, we can hook onto these. Okay. Sea star and seashore. Alright, we got this. We needed this to get over here. Can I break this? I thought we could like literally go this way. Hey, sea urchins. You guys are alive. Ow, I got hit by one. What a fucker.
Hey, can I get by here?
Does it look like it? Shipment of Fort Defensive Urchin got spilled out across the hall. It really got the Duchess up in arms. She already executed 5 people over it. Damn.
Well, I really gotta get by here. Duchess orders.
Duchess orders, huh? Alright, I'll tell you what. I think there's some leftover gear in the room across the hall that could help you get into this tower. Just don't complain to me if you get yourself hurt.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, we already got it, so whatever. Oh, that's a big one. You motherfucker. You really... Oh my god. I'm about to end it. Ooh. Did that crab just fucking died? Oh no. He's still alive. Of course, a big one had to roll down. We're going up the stairs now, huh? Just looking up here. Rusty nail, a sharp corroded blade fit more fit for insects than a crab. Plus 4 attacks, minus 4 MSG, 3 resilience required. Okay, I won't set Sergeant. Oh, Shell, are you okay? I can't believe I dropped it. I'm so stupid. I had one job and that to hold that urchin in place until the captain comes back. Now that I think about it, he might have been joking around. Classic Captain Nephro, a golden smile and a joyful heart of a prankster. Anyway, sorry I almost killed you there. Fuck you. Fucking, you're lucky I can't do for any fire damage yet. Ooh. Barnacle, an immobile anthropod that tough shells often find attached to the larger structure. Plus 10 defense, that's pretty good, isn't it? Hey, I'm impressed. I didn't think anyone could make it up here with all those spilled urchin spills everywhere.
Thanks! Still new to grappling around, but I'm getting the hang of it.
Could you do me a favor then? Some mates of mine went to survey the moon cave some time ago, and no one came seeing them since. If you're heading up this way for the caves, could you keep an eye out for him? Maybe. What is this? No! I am fucking... Ah! I'm gonna do this. Oh, that was a shortcut. Oh, that would have been nice to know. Huh, game? It would have been nice to do that. Oh, fucking hell. Probably should have done that first, huh? Ay, ay, ay. Okay, we made it. Nerd. What is this? 4 defense and 1 resilient. Heck yeah. I'll take that. Oh, you're a crab with a fucking weapon, huh? Ew, that one's huge. Oh, fuck. Ooh, back off. Ooh, woohoo.
In an effort to recover his home, the plucky hermit crab ventured to a Chimney's cave. But he quickly discovered that the return journey will be significantly more challenging.
Hello? Who's talking?
He approaches the ghostly figure in front of him.
Okay. Okay. Alright. Just upgraded my damage and umami, whatever that is.
Hi, my name is Krill. Do you know of anything shiny in this cave? Something that might impress like a huge, beautiful crab lady?
No, I think beautiful is way too much, Krill, I'm gonna be honest.
Hey, I'm not desperate. Yet.
Thus far, you preserve by taking refuge in artifacts beyond the waves. But to survive from here on out, you must awaken your currents inside of them. You must access the power of umami.
Umami? Look, if there's some secret I should know about, and you can you please just tell me what it is? Stuff been convoluted enough ever since out of the tide pool.
You indeed will help this creature, the noble moonscale of the team, to awaken his pattern ability permanently.
You better not be messing with- Whoa! What the hell- what the show was that? I feel tingly!
The hermit crab wants a little show, and feel the new ability awaken.
I do!
Yes, he does.
Ugh! Umami training, shell spells. While wearing a shell, press X to consume umami charges and activate its unique shell spell. Use umami charge will regenerate slowly when you attack enemy with your fork. Okay. Press X while wearing a shell spell. Oh.
So, what is this umami stuff exactly?
Fuck you then.
A creature blocks the hermit crab's path, and due to his physical attack, it may only be dispatched by his newfound umami power.
Well, isn't that convenient?
The noble Musa denies any involvement in manufacturing this scenario.
Ooh. Okay, I'm getting fucked right now. I think this is only activated if it hits me, yeah.
The world's innocent permanent abilities to slaughter his enemy has increased dramatically.
Did you really have to put it in that way?
He senses that the reward he sees lies further within this cavern. As well as an opportunity to meet his newfound idol, the mysterious and attractive Musa in the flesh.
Guess I have no choice.
No worries, Crow. Everything's gonna be fine, man. Alright, we got this. Nothing's gonna be bad happening. We're all gonna be a-okay, Crow. What does this give me? Pop off. Oh, yeah, we get to pop the fuck off. Oh, this shell is actually pretty good. With the electricity and it stuns him, that's actually a pretty good shell to use. Right, that's a guy with glowing eyes. Yeah, it's pretty good to use. Alright, there we go. My shell's about to break anyways. Hey, chill the fuck out, dude. Damn. Team Blue's over there and it needs to blue. I need to see it. A limpet, a tiny snail adheres to a rock so strongly that removing it by force will often kill it.
Well, that's sad. I know I should be like utilizing my lock-in fixture, but I keep forgetting to like go lock in. Oof. I'm just gonna avoid you, honestly. I don't need to mess with you. Another Bloodstar limb. Nice. We're waiting here. Oh. This might look like a boss fight. There was no save up there, huh? Okay. Lock on this guy. Thank you. Ooh. Question attack, okay. Ooh. Fuck me up. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, yep, you didn't get me that time. Balance capsize. Hitting an enemy with enough attacks to max out their balance meter will open up to being capsized. When a health bar starts flashing, hit them with a powerful attack such as a target attack to knock them down for several seconds. Get fucked, nerd. Easy. Easy. Spin for winning. Spinning for winning. Spinners for winners. It's just that easy. A pristine pearl, manufactured somewhere beyond the ocean. Look perfect for impressing royalty. Alright, guess we give that to the queen. Or duchess. Whatever you want to call her. Moon snail subdomain. I can activate this? Oh.
At long last, the hermit crab laid eyes on a powerful, organized central audience
moon snail. Bye! Dick, thanks for leading me here. I think the Duchess is gonna. I think the Duchess is really gonna like this pearl. But I still need a way to get out of this cave. Cool. How do I do that?
I'm getting to the.
The hermit crab closes his eyes and allows himself to become one with the waves. He notices the effect his body has on the current around him, and let himself be changed by that in turn.
By them in turn.
Okay. Hey, when I close my eyes, I can start to see something. I see a tree, some sort of tree of skills.
Teleportation allows you to warp between previous visited moon snail cell. Oh, cool.
Oh, the glowing purple stuff. I've seen that surrounding some big show and crystals out there.
Surprising. I guess I didn't need to zap you then.
He feels that perhaps if he entered a discarded moon snail shell, a new use for it might reveal itself.
Okay. So wait,
So you already had the power for a long time, it seemed like. So he, okay, yeah, I don't know what he means by that. Can I talk to him still, or? Oh, so we gotta talk to this guy in order to skewer. Press RB to while sprinting to perform a rapid lunging attack. Parry. Release your block the moment of an enemy to strike. Perform your parry. Your shell won't take damage, and your opponent might flinch. That is what we're talking about. That is what we needed.
The hermit crab shell is invaluable in attacking and for others, but protection will not be enough. To achieve his goal, he must make his shell a true aggression. He deflects his enemy's attack by stabilizing and confusing them. However, such a small creature withstands such massive blows, it seems to defy the natural order.
Okay, cool. Riposte. I think this one would be more useful to me. Okay, so while jumping, I can press B. Okay, I might as well get all the beginning ones, huh? Spear fishing. Press LT to throw your fork at enemies to reel them in. At the cost of a barbed hook, be careful. Larger enemies will put up a fight. Oh, that's an interesting one. Trail attunement to Umami would now enable him to warp between any moon snail cells he has previously visited. But before we do that, let's level up a bit. I guess we could just do another attack. I want more attack, more damage. More attack, more power. Okay, let's go back to the shallows. Black Tide Outskirts, Central Shallow.
I will, thank you. While we're at it, can you tell me how taxes work?
No one knows how taxes work, kids. That's how it works. Doesn't teach you at all. Education doesn't even teach you this. Ooh, everything's dark and gloomy. Uh-oh. It seems like something's happening to the castle right now. But that means that we are going to save it right there. Oh, wait. As always, can we equip one of these? But that means we're going to go ahead and save it right there. So basically, this is the end of this video right here. If you guys want to see more of this game, please let me know down in the comment below. And if you want to stay updated and when I do upload to this channel, please consider hitting the subscribe button as it does support the channel. Anyways, I hope you guys all have a good day. Peace out.